Hey, what's up, you guys? I think it was like 2 weeks ago, I went to Kohl's and I bought some shirts. Just two. I got a like black V-neck, which I'm not gonna show in this video because I don't have it. It's in the wash. But I also bought this. Don't know exactly know what brand it is, but anyways, this nice gray kind of see-through, but it's a long shirt, which I thought would be really great for winter. Then today I went and I used my Kohl's cash that I had, and I only was like $2 over, but which I talked about these in my October favorite videos, though I know I got them today. It's November. I've been eyeing these for quite a long time in any store, and they had theirs on sale for 12 today. So I got these with the pink lace on the side, or laces. They had blue. They had this color shoe with a baby blue. This pink or like a dark brown, and then they had gray with a dark blue, a baby blue, and a black, and then they had black with pink, a light brown, and that was it. So I got these ones because I figured, you know what, I'll just get the I don't know, I like the pink, so. Anyway, super comfy, fit pretty much true to size because I got a 9/10 and I normally wear 10s. So they're snug, but not enough to do any damage. Okay, so basically, when I go to Kohl's, their clothes are so expensive compared to other places I go to, which is not a bad thing, but I always search the clearance rack for clothes just because it's cheaper, because I can find a shirt for $4 instead of, you know, $15 to, you know, $35. So that's what I did. The gray shirt I got was $11 last time I went, and then the black V-neck was $7. This time I went and I got this shirt, which I really like the collar on it and the little pockets. It's a tank top. But that's okay. I like it. I can wear it like with a sweater or something. But I thought it looked really nice. It would go cute with some jeans. So this was $4.80, which was like a steal because I know like a long time ago they were like, I think like 30, I think, or maybe like 25, but they were like 80% off or 75% off. Okay, then I got this one, just a plain white kind of see-through-ish V-neck, but this was only $6, so I figured I'd get another t-shirt. Then the same brand, I got this one. It's got foxes all over it, and yeah, I was trying to find shirts in my size, and that was the only two. This one was $4, though. And lastly, I got this. It's not like true flannel, but it's just a plaid shirt. So I figured I could wear like a white tank top underneath since it's kind of, again, with the whole see-through type thing. Like, you can see my hand back here. But I like the color. Again, the only one in this, the only one in my size. And I don't know what it is, but every time I go up there, they'll have like three or four shirts and an extra large and like two larges that look like they'll fit, but they won't. And then it's like they'll have extra small, small, medium, large, like two or three extra larges, and then they'll have like a gazillion 1x, 2x's, and 3x's. So it could just be Michael's, which kind of sucks if it is, because I like clothes to be fitting, but not like skin tight. Like I like to have room in like my chest area and my stomach area, because I did gain a little bit of weight. So I mean, I want them baggy enough, but enough where they'll look nice. So this one will look nice, and then it'll be kind of like baggy from the chest area down. So yeah, that's what I bought from, that's me dropping the makeup from my October favorites. That's what I got from Kohl's. And yeah, like I said, I used my Kohl's cash, so I didn't have to pay anything except for like $2, which wasn't bad because it was like $35. It was $10 for every $50 you spend, and then they have a thing where it's every time you have 100 points from there, it's you get $5 Kohl's cash or whatever, which you can use towards a purchase. So yeah, all right, bye guys.